answer is too damn often. So hear me out.
Attention. Exiting dark zone.
You need to look at this.
Now entering a safe area. Another agent has joined your team.
Don't be shy.
Thank you.
Listen up. I'm sending you the coordinates of a spot in the underground complex where the Rikers are holding a JTF operative carrying top secret intel. Let's get that intel and our asset out of there.
Alert, now detecting hostiles.
Nobody's shutting this part down.
Objective updated. Alert. Hostiles detected.
Coming.
You're dead! Don't let her come up!
you. We're gonna be a lot better prepared the next time the Rikers try something. The data you brought back is gonna make all the difference.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
We found a spot in the tunnels where one of the cleaner bosses is holed up. Time for you to go down there and take him out.
Warning. Now leaving the safe area. Alert. Hostiles detected.
Surface cleaners. Good work.
Now entering a safe area.
Here in the city. Check it out.
Something you need to shut down.
You're gonna like what you see.
Real
Nice doing business with you.
Into a hazmat suit, Agent. We just got word that the experimental antivirals lost in the dark zone have been located. There's no time to wait. You and a team need to go secure them right now, or someone else will.
Come on, move it! We don't have much time! We need to be in the air before the storm hits!
But we've got a storm coming in. They say it'll make Sandy look like a snowball fight. We're locking the base down for the duration.
Warning. Vital signs indicate probable infection. Alert. Infection temporarily stabilized. Temperature drop. Temperature detected. temperature is now hypothermic. Temperature is deep below optimal levels. Body temperature has reached critically low levels. Core temperature is deep below optimal levels. Temperature detected. Body temperature is now critically below normal. Warning, infection detected. Temporarily stabilized. Body temperature dropping below normal levels. Drop in core temperature detected. temperature is deep below optimal levels. Body temperature dropping below normal levels. Drop in core temperature detected. Immune response detected. Infection imminent. Detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased. Body temperature dropping below normal levels. vital signs indicate probable infection. Alert. Infection temporarily stabilized. Detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased. Readings indicate this area is safe. Detected. Alert. Infection progress halted. Temperature drop. Immune response detected. Infection imminent. temperature is kept below optimal levels. Temporarily stabilized. Detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased. Body temperature dropping below normal levels. temperature is now below optimal levels. Infection detected. Alert. Infection progress halted. Infection. core temperature is dipped below optimal levels. Temporarily stabilized. Detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased. Temperature detected. Spots detected. Infection imminent. Temperature drop. Temperature detected. body temperature dropping below normal levels. You are now entering a safe area. Alert. Infection progress halted. Warning, infection levels increasing. viral cache tagged and mapped in Dark Zone. Stabilized. Infection progressing. Alert. Infection progress halted. Viral cache secured. detection levels increasing. Alert. Detection temporarily stabilized. Infection levels increasing. Alert. Infection temporarily stabilized. infection progressing. Alert. Infection progress halted. Alert. Infection temporarily stabilized. Required for extraction is now detected. Warning, infection progressing.
Riker evac right now. Seconds to go. Landing right now. We're leaving in 30. Ten seconds, and we're out of here.
Online here in the boo, and I hear you made it. Thank God. You got a lot of work left to do now that the storm is almost over. Don't make me get all sentimental on you, okay?
readings indicate this area is safe.
Have a chat. I got something you'll be interested in. That's what I like to see.
Chemtrails? I hear you say? What have they got to do with anything? Besides, there haven't been any in ages. To which I, Rick Velassi, your estimable host, say, aha, gotcha. Now, if you're a so-called rationalist, you say, hey, that was easy. There are no comm trails getting laid down because there's no planes going anywhere these days. No planes, no comm trails, no chemtrails. Easy as that, right? But if your thinking process is a little more suspicious,